Sochin makes his Rogers Place Oil Kings debut here tonight. The puck is down, and we are underway from Rogers Place as Ty Nash will get to the Tri-City blue line. Gavin, he'll leave it at the blue line. Walking in, Bell loads it up. There's a low shot, tipped on goal, saved by Colby Hay, and he's able to hold on and get the whistle as that one took a redirection right in front of him, took him off balance. Back down low for Nash. Nash surveying, hard pass across. Jekko, pass in front, tipped on goal, saved. Mateka, rebound for Jekko to the blue line for Lajoie. 5 seconds left, one-timer scores! Gavin Hodnett blasts home the icebreaker. It's 1-0 Edmonton.
Well, and of all the Oil Kings, I think doesn't use his shot enough, it's Gavin Hodnett. I was glad to see him pull the trigger there. That's his 7th goal of the campaign. Leads the team in scoring.
Into the middle, Gavin whiffs on a shot, and here's Edmonton in transition. They got a dog-tired group out there. Here's Sochin lugging over the line for Nash. He'll walk in, wrist shot, he scores! Grayson Sochin does the heavy lifting and Ty Nash finishes the job. It's 2-0 Edmonton, 3 minutes into the second period.
Well, just 4 shots in this period, 2 goals.
We'll feed it into the right wing corner for Woodward. Toss back up high to the top of the circle for Lajoie. Cross for Blake Fiddler. Fiddler, he'll inch his way in. Played top left circle now for Cole Miller. Miller, he's got that heavy shot. Let's it go and he scores! Goal Miller from the top of the left circle. It's another power play marker. 3-0 Edmonton.
Well, he fooled me on that shot. I thought he was going to make a pass.
As Peterson trying to get that puck to center ice. Deegan McMillan knocks it down. And now right wing circle. It's an odd man rush. Jordan Gavin walking in. Back door. Delaying wrist shot. They score. As Anisimovic goes top shelf. He's got goals in back-to-back games on a great setup from Jordan Gavin. And the Americans pulled it within 2 with just over 4 to play in this second period. Well, play pitch and catch with Mason Finley. Now side of the cage, McAdams pass in front, chipped away from Mason Finley. Puck gloved down at the blue line by Jackson Smith. He'll find McMillan on the half wall. Down low, McAdams with it. McAdams centers it. McMillan tied up, puck to the blue line. Jackson Smith fakes the slap shot, slides left circle, wrist shot, he scores. It's a power play goal for Jackson Smith, and the Tri-City Americans are within 1. With a minute 57 to go in this second period.
Really nice move by Smith here. That puck came free and there were a bunch of bodies between he and the net.
In through center, intercepted, and here come the Americans back in. Bell, wrist shot, he scores. And just like that, the Americans have tied this game at 3 as Parker Bell snaps one home from the left wing circle. It'll be his 17th of the year. Offensive zone faceoff. A bouncing puck though goes through the legs of Ty Nash. Americans clear, but they don't get it out. Here's Sochin. He'll step right circle. Pass in front. Woodward backhand. Save. Rebound. They score. Rowan Woodward just enough to get it across the goal line. And Edmonton back in front. It's 4-3. Pass to the right wing side. Jumping up Ethan Peters into the right circle. Played into the high slot. Wrist shot. Scores. As Parker Bell's got his 2nd equalizer of the game. And it's all knotted at 4 with 10:34 to go in this third period. And is Bell going to try his luck shorthanded, working against a couple of forwards into the Edmonton zone, but the Americans turn it over, and Edmonton's got numbers the other way. It's a 3-on-2. Grayson Sochin over the blue line. He'll cut left circle. Wrist shot, glove save. Rebound, Hodnett. He scores! Second power play goal of the game for Gavin Hodnett. It's 5-4 Edmonton. Puck back up high to the blue line. Dragosevic, a one-timer, and that one scorches wide of the Edmonton cage. Far side, Sabo, he'll golf at it, and it's off the defender and out to center ice. First onto it. Here's Marshall Finney for the empty net. He scores! Sochin ties up the faceoff. Sloan gets a quick shot on goal. Saved by Hay. Rebound. They score. It's a hat trick for Parker Bell. And just like that, it's a 1-goal game with 16 seconds left in this third period.